Texas becomes a sea of ice. Hailstorms cause flooding in Fort Stockton. A severe thunderstorm has been encountered near Fort Stockton and is moving northeast at a speed of 20 miles per hour. The storm is currently producing hail the size of a ping pong ball and damaging gusts of up to 60 miles per hour. Heavy rainfall can cause street flooding on Interstate 10 around Fort Stockton.